unboxing our iPhone 14 Pro, deep purple, in the middle of the night at 2:30 a.m. Practically it is 3rd June, but middle of the night it is still June 2nd, 2023. Shambho, shambho. So now I will open the iPhone 14 Pro, which I've been waiting for such a long time, ever since it was launched. I never really purchased a flagship phone ever in my life. This is the first time. Of course, I'm recording with my other iPhone 6S, which I purchased in 2017, January. 6S, and it's been faithful so far, although it is a little dingy when I got it, but fine. So we are going to start from the top, and the way to do it is like this. Opened, sorry for the shake. Again, bottom opened. So now it's officially seal is broken. Looky, looky, looky. I don't want to drop it. My, my, my. This is something else. No matter how many YouTube videos you may watch in HD or 1080K, experiencing this yourself hands-on is totally unbeatable by any video, even if you sit in a 4D theater watching unboxing of this. I wonder why this has an air bubble here, yeah, which isn't supposed to be doing that. You never know these people what they do. They may just, this is not a big deal to paste. Anyway, we will live with it. It's just a tiny, teeny, peeny thing. Of course, it's all my own fingerprints, but you know me, I'm always looking for flaws. Nobody would sell you for less. All my own fingerprints I see, but I'm still looking for signs of little nicks and tinks to make sure that it is 100% brand new from the manufacturer, which is of course the Dragon China. Anyway, I don't see any knickknacks as much as I thought I may see. There's one tiny little bitty thing I saw, maybe it was my finger, but I don't know. But the only thing I'm still kind of dingy about is this bubble, which is supposed to not be there. It has to be just clean as it is right on top. Anyway, I'm sure these people will have a way of reproducing this seal again. So I'm going to set this phone down. Oops. It's supposed to be there. And we have the only accessories in 2023, which is a USB lightning cable. So if you are buying in 2024 or after that, probably this may not even be there. They may just give you the phone, or God knows what they will remove. So this cable goes in there. Designed by Apple in California, it says. And they give you a Apple decals or sticker or label. And thank God for not wasting paper by printing kilometers long user manual. This is just simple, not too much. And they have given their SIM card opening tool. Of course, we will put this back as is, because we don't have to use any of them right away. That's it, nothing else. Of course, I'll have to remove this to charge the phone. And I'm not somebody who likes to tear things apart. So I'm just going to be gentle with it. And we will keep this aside and put this back as it's supposed to be. Yeah. These are the pull tabs. You know, they are reducing all this carbon footprint and ecological and whatnot, so I will keep all the ecological stuff right where it belongs, inside their box. Now, before I go any further and remove this label, I'm going to open this Spigen case. Put it in. Okay, they have a. Okay. This little flexible little thing. It says Spigen here. And it says Spigen, California, made in South Korea. Okay, we have Kim Jong-un here. Oh, sorry, that's North Korea. Okay. And this is a big bump. So we will clean the blessings a little. So there is a little notch up there with the camera punch in the middle, and that's that. So we will keep this as it was, and put the phone in. It puts the phone in the protection case. So the camera bump gets balanced with this edge, and the phone is now clothed for protection. from everyone, including human beings. Yeah. Is it the snuggest fit yet? Yeah, now it is. This thing goes back, and now we will turn it on for the first time at 1, 2, 3 go. So this is a USB-C to lightning cable. And it says hello, and it goes on drawing itself in all the languages that they want to recognize. So there it is, my iPhone 14 Pro, deep purple, finally. After a long wait, scrolling through so many YouTube videos. We have it. And that's the unboxing of iPhone 14 Pro, which I stretched like a rubber band for such a long time. I'm going to set this aside and now unbox the power adapter, which is very crucial. So I'm going to pull this tab, set this aside, and open the suitcase. And what do we have? Ta-da! And interestingly, the power adapter has encyclopedias. As you see, you can read when you're feeling down and you have nothing to do, when you're bored. You can read this for inspiration and what and whatnot. It's amazing that the phone doesn't have as much user's manual compared to the power adapter. And this goes back where it belongs. And that is our power adapter, which has a protection case. I think I'm going to leave this and try to maintain its freshness for as long as possible. Yeah, I know it's a thing, but yeah, that's me. Now we will put the contents back in the box. Of course, I messed up. This is how you're supposed to put this whole thing together so that you don't miss it when you're doing it smooth and easy. Suitcase is closed back. And now we will power this baby and charge it. So that's our power adapter, which I will be using when I want to. Now AirPods Pro, should I open it and be done with it? I think we will make it another video, so I'm going to pause.